Wildcats, it's that time of year again, where the snow is plentiful, Christmas music is overplayed, and we got 2 long weeks of winter break coming up.
That's right, Kiana. And to celebrate that, we're gonna read some Christmas classics for our Wildcat TV Christmas special.
'Twas the day before winter break, when all through Mount Si, 3 kids were building a snowman to kill a bit of time.
What do you want to make for Deviously Delicious this week, man?
I don't know, I was thinking about maybe some gingerbread cookies.
That could be good, that could work.
What are you doing?
I'm trying to make a snowman, but there's no snow, so this is the best I can do.
Yeah, it's true. What's his name?
I don't know, but I wish he was real.
Me too. That would be rad.
That would be rad.
Well, I guess we should probably finish our pre-production, right?
I guess so.
Yeah.
The snowman is real!
No way, dude!
Hey, Frosty, did you know winter's upon us?
Yeah, but it still looks like fall, and winter break's coming up.
Can't these leaves just fall already?
Well, guess I'm gonna leave.
Hey, cats, and welcome back to Holiday Trivia, a game show where we'll be asking our contestants a series of 3 holiday-related questions. Hey, Frosty. Thanks for joining us.
Hello.
Are you ready?
Yep.
First question. How many nights does Hanukkah last? Oh.
7. 7.
Haley?
8.
Correct. On to our next question. Is Kwanzaa a cultural or religious holiday?
Oh. Cultural.
Correct again. Haley, you're on a roll. On to our last question. Which holiday is celebrated with food fried in oil?
Oh, I know this one. Christmas?
Wrong again. Haley?
Hanukkah?
Correct. Frosty, since you're the loser, you get a pie to the face.
And that was the tale of Frosty the Snowman. I hope he gets the answers right next Christmas.
Now on to everyone's favorite talking cookie, the Gingerbread Man.
Hey, all you cool cats and kittens. Welcome to the second episode of Deviously Delicious.
Today, we'll be making some gingerbread cookies. We'll see you in the kitchen.
First, we're gonna start with mixing our dry ingredients into a bowl.
Now, add 1.5 sticks of butter and some sugar and mix until light and fluffy.
Now, gradually mix in your molasses. Now time to mix in the dry ingredients. Do it carefully.
Now put your dough in the fridge for 1 hour to let it chill and preheat the oven to 350 degrees.
That's hot.
Now, roll it out.
Now, let's cut.
Now put it in the oven for 15 minutes. Now that you've waited 15 minutes, pull out your gingerbread man.
Enjoy.
Happy holidays, Charlie Brown.
Yeah, happy holidays, Charlie Brown.
What's wrong, Charlie?
It just doesn't feel like Christmas. It's just Snoopy and I, and Sally's with Peppermint Patty, and you guys have family and friends to spend with for the holidays, and I don't.
Well, that's no way to think about it, Charlie.
Linus, what is Christmas about?
Christmas is about spending time with those dear to your heart. It connects us like museum paintings, see each other like pieces of art.
Well, what if you don't have anyone to spend Christmas with?
Well, Charlie, Christmas is forever. It's never just one day. It's about loving and sharing and giving away. Christmas is forever. The bells and lights, the cool winter sights, like a snow globe resting on a faraway shelf. And while it may be about the good you do for others, it's really about all the good that comes back for yourself.
Wow, Linus. I never knew people felt that way.
Hey, if you ever feel that way, there's a number you can call.
Now on to a story that's very close to the school. It's Wally the Red-Nosed Wildcat.
You don't like your red nose. You're so stupid.
Freak.
Oh, you're a freak.
Hey,
break it up. Come on, guys. Come on. Hey, Wally, come on. Let's go sit down. All right.
You know, Wally, it's okay to be different.
Thank you. That makes me feel a lot better about myself.
And, you know, there's Wildcat Idol auditions on January 9th. I think you should go audition.
Oh, I didn't know that. I'll make sure to sign up and show off my red nose.
Well, cats, thanks for watching our Christmas episode. We hope you enjoyed it.
Have a fun winter break and keep
making those hashtag Wildcat moments 2024.